Why inner child meditation? Your emotional brain is your child brain. When we do inner child meditation, we're opening up the capacity for you to perceive the two different parts of your brain, the adult mind and the child mind. And whenever you're stuck in your life, you don't know who you are, don't know what I'm doing, should I stay, should I go? It's because these two parts of your brain are not working together and you don't know how to integrate them yet. Understanding you from a nervous system level. When you do, you are not possessed by you anymore. The you that's running your fucking life, you're possessed by that child mind. You'll understand it more because you've learned how to integrate it. Let me give you an example. Your adult mind says, oh God, I really want to be in a relationship. But my child mind says, I don't want the responsibility it takes. Because it's a responsibility. That's why I was single for so many years. I was like, oh fuck. I do not want the emotional responsibility of taking care of my own emotions and then making sure that someone else is okay too. I was stuck in Peter Pan syndrome. I don't want to grow up. I want the freedom, right? The adult mind says, I'm ready to start a business. The child mind says, what will people think of me when I put myself out there? This incomplete ability to put those two pieces of the brain together. I'm very much simplifying the neuroscience here so you can understand it. I don't want to use big words. Your prefrontal cortex, which is your adult mind, the rational mind, but that fucking child mind takes over when you aren't aware of it. You haven't given it enough space to breathe, enough respect, and to be able to see it and hear it. And what we do is we now become disconnected and fragmented from those younger parts of us. So you become this wounded inner child from those old traumas. And the reason why we do this meditation is we're now going to see that younger self and we're going to bring this younger self to give them the upbringing that they didn't have. That's what reparenting is.